Hey, you're awake! You could. Do you want me to send you a few TikToks to show you what I was laughing at? No thanks. Day two.
Hello.
Here we go.
Good morning.
You excited?
I'm excited.
What time is it, Abby? Do you have your phone?
I do have my phone. It's in my back pocket.
Oh.
It's 25 past 10.
We've done so well because we've planned to leave at 10:30.
Smashed it.
Okay.
Goodbye.
See you at breakfast. I'm gonna get a Scottish breakfast.
We are.
Are you being sarcastic right now? Are you actually getting a Scottish breakfast?
I am, yeah.
I thought you were being sarcastic then.
No.
We are. Yeah,
so we got the mushrooms.
Yeah, we're getting a Scottish breakfast and then see where the day takes us.
Curly road. Are you trying it first?
I'm gonna try haggis for the first time.
I think it's just like mince. You ready?
She wants it.
Isn't it?
I don't know if Abby agrees.
Do you know it's actually nice?
It
didn't taste like
what I thought. Do you think it was going to taste like?
I thought it was going to taste horrible.
It's like mint and like onion and like spiciness. I think.
Do you get your approval?
It gets my approval.
Christmas, the admission's free. We're going shopping. To Harvey Nichols we go. You okay?
Yeah, I'm okay. My glasses.
Fogged up.
I can't find my glasses.
Abby's glasses.
Hello.
Abby's glasses fog up because of the masks. I have nowhere to wear these, but I just really want them. Because look how comfy they actually look like. They're just dead big and wide. I want to get them.
We're getting drinks. We're getting some cocktails before we go to karaoke. Some liquid courage. We don't even need it because it's only going to be us three in there. But we're just on holiday. So, see you when we're at karaoke.
Long Island for us.
Oh, was it?
It discounted me for this one.
Oh. You what?
It discounted me for this one.
Yeah, it discounts all of them by itself, so when you put it together, it's equal to the price of one for one. Do you get?
Okay,
I'll show you cocktail. What is it?
What?
Put it straight into the camera. Cheers. I didn't realise it spilled that much. She's had a mare.
Shoddy a little
messy. Shoddy a little messy. There's a loads of it.
It's awesome.
It might dry. Are you about to lick your arm? And it was Abby and Manny both wanted to do shots. It is literally. It's literally 10 to 3, and these two wanted to do shots. Manny's had one drink, and this is the. This is the consequences that we're facing. So, everybody should listen to me and slow down. Yesterday, Manny didn't want to drink a single thing, and today she's like, let's do shots! Is this because Abby spilled her drink also?
You
want me to spill my drink? You're all nasty. I'm wearing an all white outfit. The drink is still full, I don't get it. It's drying. No, it's actually not bad, you know. There's a couple marks, but I think it'll dry out. Oh, this is a disaster. Is this aesthetic? Probably not. Right, tell everyone what we're up to.
We're in the karaoke hut. This is the views from the six. This is our machine.
We get a choice of 100 free songs.
And see an American boy, and I'm already sold.
We're ordering drinks and then we're about to start singing.
Woohoo! Abby is here, live and direct.
I feel like people can hear us. Like, space, we can hear other people singing in their hut. So people are going to hear us singing in this hut, and we don't sing well. So
you're making staying over here impossible. Why am I louder than you? I don't know why. It is incredible if you don't have to go.
He's gonna bring the drink and it's just gonna be us singing to a camera.
And oh, she's got a song. Like the way he do this. Please don't mind the music.
This is a private show, so we're performing it. Please don't
mind the music. Please don't stop the music. Please don't stop the music.
Oh my god. The man who brought our drinks, we was like, awesome singing ladies. Yeah. We were like, we did not expect you to come in right now.
Take it with you. You'll be my American boy. You're like you said, you choose, but have a life that's underneath
them. Staring at your face at the house. Trying to apologize. You're so ugly when you cry.
Please.
Just cut it out. Why don't you come on over and ring Abby?
Oh, oh.
Abby! Since I've come on home and my body's been a mess, and I miss your ginger hair and the way you like to dress.
I'm sorry, I'm turning the vibe on now.
all around me, children playing, having fun.
Smile, me love. Yeah, you look lovely. You look great.
Cute as hell or whatever.
Like me?
Not like you.
Cuter than me?
Lies. Sorry.
That is a lie.
I said cuter than me and you said lies. You said so. Oh. You said so romantic.
Facts.
Oh, right. Yeah.
Hugs.
You are one.
Looking like
before, like there's a step.
Abby fell down them anyway.
Did she?
She did. She went like that.
You're the cutest.
Well, the video didn't catch that, did it? Catch you being mean to me.
Manny, go away.
We're getting our taxi back to the room. We're gonna go get ready for the night.
Ready for the night?
It is.
Night.
It's 6 o'clock and we're going. Our meal's booked for 9:30. So we're gonna get ready. I think we're gonna leave at about 8:15. We're all gonna get ready and we're gonna go out. We've got quite a lot of time to get ready. I'm quite proud of that one.
We're gonna shake some fucking ass.
See you when we go out later.
Tessa looking all cute.
Or whatever.
Cute or whatever. It's all lit up. Oh, it's quite a nice view. Do you know, like, I wish. We didn't have to be stand so close to the window to see this view. But it is cute. Oh, it's blue now. Oh, it's nice.
So we're ready. We're going a bit early because we're going to get outfit pictures, maybe a few drinks before our meal.
Yes, ma'am.
We're going to Alchemist for food and we cannot wait. The meal's booked at 9:30. I think it is like 8:30 right now, isn't it?
Yes.
But I think it's going to be fun. So we'll probably see you there. I don't know why I'm putting on an accent, I just realised, we put on weird accents together all the time and I've just realised I've been doing it in the video. But, okay.
Hope you're enjoying the vlogs right now.
Yeah, we hope you're enjoying yourself. We definitely are.
We are. We're ready to eat, drink, and sleep afterwards.
Yeah, a big sleep. We need to actually figure out what time we need to check out at. Probably have to check out about 11 tomorrow, I think. Oh, so probably about the time that we left today. She's not too bad.
Hi, we're in the Alchemist. I wonder if we'll be able to wear one. I think so.
We've ordered cocktails, a big sharing platter, and then chicken in a basket. Yeah,
big sharing.
We've all got
basically the same thing. The sharing platter looks so good.
Like tempura prawns, gyoza, spring rolls.
Most delicious thing ever.
We got some really cool pictures. We're really proud of them.
We're popping off these.
Abby got a picture.
Abby did get a picture that she liked. Hello girl.
I got a picture.
I was not even
saying a spooky story. I was right there.
I don't think they'll be able to see
yours. They're not going to be able to hear you.
First date kind of nervous.
Second date kind of nervous.
I'm third wheeling
once again.
I'm literally, do you know when every time we vlog we do the same kind of things?
I know. I'm proposing to the girls today.
We're going to try and get a free dessert.
Okay.
She's really something, huh?
She's
Okay. Pop off, sis.
She's kidding.
You know what you do with that arse. Why do you know what you're doing?
Camera. Bye.